Hey guys, it's Queen DJ, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 19 of Jujutsu Kaisen. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. My nose, oh my god. Huh. Well, you got a little bit, but still. Let's hope so, though. Oh. This thing is on another fucking level. I'm sorry. Man, because Mila's still asleep. You might die! Oh my god, no. So like cutting off of one of his limbs, make him off balance. Of course, the fucking thing grows back. And that still did nothing to it. I mean, yeah, pushed it back, but is that arm broken? That wrist? It did something. gonna tag team that motherfucker. Fuck. Yeah. I mean, anybody else want to show up now? Old man with the guitar? Someone? Really? Really? Sorry. I'm like, well, keep kidding. I get it. Okay! Oh, they're about to kick so much ass today. That's disgusting. Damn. I mean, but he did that 1-2-3 combo, like, oh! He hesitated. I mean, seriously, once is okay, but twice, damn! Big old lovable fucking idiot. I love him so much, oh my god. Damn. So, are you gonna help this time, Toto? Oh, that looks so good. Oh, are we gonna finally unveil that? Whatever that is? Of course that fucker would do that shit. Oh, of course. It seems like he always has fun. Because of the fact is, she had that thing in her arm, and since she's released it, she's probably at a way higher level than these two are. Like, I can't imagine what else that fucking arm could do. And deadly, but you know, whatever floats your boat. Okay, Black Flash is an interesting attack. One, the freaking flow of everything. Just them, like, running, just fighting and everything. I don't know why, but it felt like I was watching, you know, a compilation of a parkour video. Oh, God, no. Those are so good too, especially when you have some good ass pop ass music and everything. But oh, all right. So Toto, what the hell are you about to release? Because whatever it is, I'm guessing it's probably just as much as OP as maybe Black Flash, unless there's something, you know, better. I don't know. But whatever it is gonna be good as fuck. Why, out of all the things, would you end like right there? That's so messed up. Let Maki be okay, damn it. I swear to God, I don't need him to die. He precious sin when rolling. I love him so much. Like, oh God. Mm-mm. I mean. Ugh. Don't kill him, please. I swear to God. Of course, they're gonna bring, you know, one of my other best girls back. Of course, the person who he's in love with. Because it's still so funny because of the connection that those two voice actors have. But oh, whatever's gonna happen next week, I mean, it's gonna be good. Just like I said, let my son Maki. I need everybody by the end of the first half of the show to be okay. Just that's it. I don't. We are almost done with this show. And I don't want it to end by episode 24 with maybe, like, two people dead. Like, honestly. Let's wait until we get to the second half of this show. And then if you want, then yeah, go ahead and start killing people. And then, yeah, watch me cry and ish like that. But as of right now, like, no. I need, like, the first half of this fucking show to end with no freaking deaths of any of the sorcerers just right now. Because we already killed What's-His-Face earlier, and so, you know, technically that don't fucking count, but still, that's it. Like, that's all I need. Don't kill anybody. No. Like, mm-mm. I'm not ready to see anybody die yet. Not again, but we'll see what the fuck is gonna happen next week, because anything could happen, especially since Toto is now going to be taking the front center, and it seems like Itadori is going to play, he's still gonna, of course, fight, but not as much as whatever Toto is about to do next week. But other than that, guys, that was my reaction view towards episode 19 of Jujutsu Kaisen. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for episode 20. Bye, guys!